Hello everyone, I'm Sadhna Tamang from Sikkim. I've done my BDS from Sri Vankivyari Dental College and Research Center in Ghaziabad. I came across this academy from one of my friends. She was a student here. Her name is Dr. Dickey. I met her once she was the one to let me know about this academy. I came to inquire about the academy. I met Dr. Tanveer and Dr. Vanita. They were the ones to elaborate more about the academy and give me more of knowledge about the academy. I came here to the place, to this place, and my course started soon after, a week after that. My mentor, she taught me like from the basic, like each and every step, one by one. In this academy, I got exposed to many of the things which were not learned during my UG days. So I got exposed to more of the fixed orthodontics. I was much interested in this particular course. I had a really good experience. My mentor, Dr. Riti, she was my teacher. The relationship between a teacher and a student should be more like the open one. Like you can ask her, anytime. She's ready to help you. You can ask her plenty of times. All the time she told me was like, you can do it. Because the very first patient which I got mine, I was like, I didn't know from where to start because we were just given a theory class and just start with the cases. But slowly, slowly with time, you have to do it yourself. You need to, you'll get exposed to many of the things and you have to keep on doing that yourself along with the help of your teacher. I think being a student here and the location of the area is in such like it has a very good metro connectivity. Once you get out of the metro, it's just walkable. You reach here within a minute, sort of. So this is one important thing for a student. Another thing is like the patient flow is one important thing in this course, because even if you're taking more and more of theoretical classes, practical classes, we need to get exposed to the patients. So for my experience, flow of the patients was very good here. Each student has their own quota to finish up. Like you get more and more of experience only if you have more of patient flow in any academy wherever you go. You are exposed not only to this academy but also in another area. Like you have a hospital visit, like you have to go for a hospital visit every now and then, like at least once in a week or twice in a week, or maybe like twice in a week, thrice in a week, like that. Another thing is like the equipments out here are good, the teachers are good, they have learned teachers here.